Your work is clearly more than about just education. It's also about empowering the next generation to take control over their health. Now, we have the same goal in the Office of the Surgeon General. We believe that if we're going to make a real change in our country's health, we're going to need three things. First, we need to create a culture of prevention across America. Now, I'm a doctor, and I'm very proud of how good we are as a country at treating disease. But I'll tell you this, I'd be a lot more proud if we could keep people from coming to the hospital in the first place.